to...
After you have installed the iomegaware software, all you need to do is insert the PC card drive into the device you're going to work with, and you're ready to go.